Vancouver to Kelowna fasten our tray for the cabin, use the washrooms at this time. If that seatbelt sign should be switched off during our flight, we strongly recommend while sitting to keep your seatbelt securely fastened. We'd like to remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. For information, there are two washrooms for this aircraft. One washroom in the forward cabin and one washroom in the rear. We'd like to say that in-flight entertainment system, we do have live Bell Express through satellite controls for channel volume and brightness located in the armrest of your seat. If you do not bring a headset with you today and would like to purchase one, we do have available for the cost of $3.25.
Et vous écoutez.
gentlemen, welcome to Kelowna. Local time is approximately 12:52 p.m. Due to the possibility of a quick turn or sudden stop, we do ask and require that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all your carrying items stowed until the aircraft has departed the gate. The captain has turned that seatbelt sign off, indicating you're safe to stand. Upon standing this afternoon, please take caution when opening overhead bins, as some of your items may have shifted during flight. And please remember to take all personal items with you. It is now safe to use your cell phone, providing it's at your seat and all your carrying items remain.